Good morning, guys. I hope my mic don't sound crazy. Yesterday I did my check, but I'm too lazy to do my check right now, so probably it doesn't sound too crazy. So today is the next day. It's Friday, but you'll get this. I'm gonna probably upload the video I made yesterday today. I already edited it because my dog happened to bark. You wouldn't know that. So yeah, today I'm eating an everything bagel with eggs, with mozzarella cheese, eggs with mozzarella cheese, with ketchup and hot sauce. It's still steaming. I don't know if you can see it. It's toasted with butter. I made it. My mom works at a bakery, so she brings home fresh bread or fresh bagels, croissants. Yes. Yeah. How's your day going? It's morning for me. That's why I usually look, I look crazy. I'm not ready for work, so. I work in the afternoon, but for me, I like to get ready in the morning. Like, I like to wake up at, like, 10, 9:30, 10:30, and get ready early. That's just me. I'm not gonna eat all that. I'm drinking out this little cup because one of my kids had a little birthday party. So the mom gave out cups. It's still iced tea. Yes. How's your day going? Whenever you watch this, because I don't even know what time of day I upload, so. I'm trying to get back into uploading. So, everything bagel, if you want to know what's on an everything bagel has sesame seeds, poppy seeds, onion, and garlic. I don't think it has onions. My mom said it has onions, but. I definitely taste the garlic. But I wanted a sesame seed bagel, but my stepdad ate them all, so what can I go do? You guys want a yummy bite? I say it like that because I watch Yummy Bites TV, so yeah. I feel like I say it just like her daughter. Like, he jokes about it, like, you guys want a yummy bite? Anyways, yes. I don't think I'm gonna upload this on Saturday. Probably Sunday. Or Monday. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what I'm doing this weekend, so. Yeah, I was so upset yesterday. That's the sesame seed. I don't feel like chewing on. I was so upset yesterday because, I had a sweater on, and in New York, the week I go back to work, it says that it's going to be, like, rainy and cloudy, and, like, on Sunday, it was, like, 84 degrees, and then it just dropped to, like, 60-something, so, like, I thought it was going to be, like, chilly, windy, cold, so when I go to work yesterday, I thought it was going to be chilly or whatever. It's hot! I have a bra on. Don't. But... it's hot. I was like, oh my God. I wear this sweater for no reason. It was mad hot. So today, I don't know if I want to wear my sweater or not. I'm hesitating because I'm not trying to sweat. But today, we don't do that much today. Today, on Fridays, we don't do homework because most kids shouldn't have homework on Fridays. But we don't do homework on Fridays. And it's usually like makeup day. So like we do like We do. What do we do? We do. I'm thinking about it. Oh, we do like makeup art things, like art projects that we didn't finish. Or we go, and if we finish that, we do our dance because we have a show coming up. Oh my God, I'm so nervous for this show. Like, you don't understand. I'm so nervous for this show. And like, we have to decorate it. So I have to think of art projects to do for the show because art is like Lion King slash jungle theme. Because like, it has tribal music, African type music. And then like, it has also the like two songs from the Lion King. Three songs from the Lion King. I have to think about it. This. Yeah. And it's like slash fashion show. Like, oh my God, it's like so much. In the beginning, when we say fashion show, it's like them like strutting their stuff with their animal though. They're strutting their stuff as their animal. And then, oh my God, and then I have to be the one in the front. Like, I'm gonna be looking, whew, I'm gonna look cute that day. I'm sorry that was loud. I'm gonna be looking so cute that day. Well, I have to, because like they gotta see me anyways. But I'm gonna walk after all the kids shut their stuff. I have to go in front, and I have to go in front of them. And when we have to like to go down to their sides, we have to clap. I have to clap in front so the parents are gonna see me first. I'm like, I'm gonna be so awkward because like when there's so many people staring at you don't know where to look. Like, I'm about to be like, yeah, I don't know, whatever. I like to overthink and overanalyze things. That's just me. When I made my videos in the beginning, I used to purposely smack. Like, I used to be like, I don't smack when I eat. I don't think so. I was thinking about it while I was chewing. I don't think so. But yeah, if you guys are eating, let me know what you're eating with me. If you're not, if you're just watching, let me know that you're just watching. I remember a long time ago, I said I wanted to do like a live one, but like I never done a live. But I kind of want to, but I don't. I don't know. Oh, I pierced, I don't know if I told y'all. I don't think I did. I pierced my second holes. Like this stud right here, I pierced it myself. Because, like, I want to be a piercer, so I might as well start on myself, you know? I'm, like, so fascinated in piercings. Like, I want to be pierced up. And I'm not, like, crazy. Like, I don't want to have, like, 20,000 piercings on me. But, like, I want quite a few. Like, more than a regular person would want. At one point, I wanted to get this side of my nose. I don't know if I want it anymore. But we'll see. My hair is crazy always, cause like my hair is naturally curly. My hair is naturally curly, so it's straightened right now. So when I take a shower and all that, it starts to like my edges want to be curling up on me. Like it wants to, it gets poofy. But like if it was wet, it would be curly right now. But it's like it's curling up. And like I don't like wearing headbands that much, and since it's not like long enough to catch up to the ponytail, this is loose though, so it's not that much. And I don't like putting, I don't put gel in my hair, nothing. When I just do my hair, I just go brush, scrunchie. That's it. I don't like doing all that. But anyway, I remember somebody, her name, she has me on Snapchat, Ella. I remember your name. She wants me, I did a, like, if you guys follow me on Snapchat, I post, like, regular. I don't post about food or nothing because it's, like, my personal Snapchat. And it's public anyway, so if you add me and I know you're one of my followers, like, if you, like, some people hit me up, like, oh my God, your videos help me. Like, I appreciate. I appreciate when you guys hit me up saying that. It shows people care. Like, I know lately my channel's been slacking, like, since the beginning till now it's slack. Like, because, like, I stopped making videos for a while and I keep stopping. So, like, it's been slacking, but it's okay. It's okay because this isn't my life. So, like, YouTube, I don't, my life does not run on YouTube, at least. Hopefully, to be honest, I would love to be a YouTuber, like, YouTube to be my life. I wouldn't mind that at all. YouTube be my job, but I don't get, one day, if I ever get into it like that. But yeah. I wouldn't mind that though. Where's Maya? I think she's under the table. Maya. Hey, baby. Go back to sleep. Maya. She look like a little baby Simba. Okay, go back to sleep. You're sleeping just fine. I had to bother you. I had to bother you. What time is it? Okay, I still have time because I saw the time before I started recording. And now I have like 20 minutes to record or else an alarm will go off at 11:30. So that's when I'll leave. Yesterday I was talking a lot because when I had to edit the video when my dog barked. And I was saying if I had to, I didn't remember if my dog barked again. But I just saw like me just chatting. Like I was just chatting up a storm. But like, I be like, I don't be talking to y'all all the time. Like, I don't. And I've, like, yeah, things happen. I don't know. I've been having things I want to get off my chest. To be honest, I'm over the bagel. Like, I don't know if you want the bagel. Let's see. Enjoy. But yeah, I'm not eating this half. No. I should have just made half, but I like to make it all. Maybe somebody will eat it later. I don't know. And I'm not gonna get hungry later. I was shopping because, like, over the summer, I just want to wear dresses. Like, I want to be free. I find dresses so freeing. But, like, I have to wear shorts under because since I have, like, a curvy body, it's just a curvy body. Like, my dresses be short in the back. So, when I buy dresses, it has to be to the knees. So then it could go up a little bit, but it has to be up to the knees. And then if it's like above the knees, it's gonna be up way higher for me. I bought three dresses from Forever 21. A nice little simple black dress. It was cute. I liked it. I needed a little simple black dress I could wear anytime. I could wear it for any occasion. What else? I got a nice, I wear this on Easter. If you have me on Snapchat, I was rocking that dress. I wore it on Easter. It was a beige. No, it was taupe. It was called taupe. It was a taupe dress. It was long sleeves. It was up to here. And, like, it had a design on it. It was, like, a rough. Like, I don't. The dress, I don't. It's in my room. And my room's over there. And my last dress is over there. Because I haven't worn it yet. But it's a ruffled dress. It's not ruffled. It's, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's a type of dress. And then it's, like, a low cut. Like, to, like, here. Down there. And it's like a stringed. It's cute. But I just had to make sure it was like a little up because I went to church. And it was kind of short. So I bought a cardigan, a white cardigan, and just tied it around my waist. So, and like, you know, that's the style to wear dresses with like things, shirts around it, you know? So, yeah. And then I bought some white Vans because they looked cute with like sneakers. But it wasn't sneakers, it's the ones you slide in. the sliding ones, not the sneakers. And they're cute, like I could wear them all year round. I mean, except winter, so. But yeah, I like them. I bought them. I paid for it by myself. I got paid today. It was so upsetting because during I had spring break, so I don't get paid for spring break. So I got paid, and I got paid for the week I had jury duty, but I don't get paid by them. They didn't pay me, but after I said yesterday, I went to work after. So, but like I missed one day and I got to work late. One of them like 20 minutes late. So yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm so weird. Cause like I like going like this. So like I'm like oh my god, my hair looks crazy. It looks darker in my living room because my mom bought red curtains. So when the sun comes in here, it's dark and like not a lot of sun comes in here now. But it doesn't matter because it's not even that sunny outside. It's like cloudy outside. So, but yeah, I don't know what else to say anymore. So I'm about to end the video here. If you got questions, leave it down below. If you got comments, leave it down below. If you got suggestions, leave it down below. If you got anything to say, say what's up. Say what's up. Add me on Snapchat. Follow me on Instagram. I have a Twitter, but I don't use it. But you can follow me there too. What else? Subscribe to my other channel. Oh, about the piercings. I've recorded me piercing my ears. So go to my other channel and go watch me pierce my second holes. And I'm like this side, I'm going to do a video. So it doesn't matter. But I want to pierce this side, the third hole. Because this side, I want to go all the way up to this piercing. This side is going to stay three holes. And then I'm going to do like, I'm going to get like my industrial. I wanted to get my triple helix on this side though, but like since it's going all the way, we'll see. And I want to get my tragus. I want to get a daith piercing. I don't know which side, but I want one. So yeah, I want to get my smiley, but I want to do it myself. That's one. So I bought a Pacific Tape and needle so I could do it myself. But I'm scared. And it still hasn't come in, so I can't do it. And, like, if you get a smiley piercing, you cannot have it in for a long time because it's not meant to have it in for a long time because it messes up your teeth. And my teeth are pretty not messed up. I just hit the mic, so I'm sorry. But my teeth aren't messed up. But I want to have it for a while. Like, yeah, baby. But, yeah, you don't see it unless you're smiling. So, and then yeah, so I want to pierce this side. The only reason why I want to do only this side, my third hole right now, is because this side, this my second hole piercing, healed fine. It's been over a month, but like it still hurts a little bit, so it's whatever. My piercings usually take longer to heal because that's just me. So it's fine. Like it's fine. I can play with it. This side is taking forever to heal and it still hurts. Like it still feels fresh or whatever, but it's healing because it hurt way more like last week, so it's healing, but it's taking way too long, so I don't want to put another piercing in. And then, you know, so this side I'm gonna do it soon, my third hole. So I'll go over there, I'll make another piercing video, probably a better one, because last time it was the TV was playing and my mom was here and I was scared. So, and I just got my piercing stuff, so I was like, oh my god, I gotta pierce my ears. I gotta pierce my ears. So, I'm gonna set it up good. I was in a corner over there. So, I'm gonna just do it like over here. I'm gonna be home alone, pierce my third hole, and call it a day. I wanna try to pierce my tragus, but this is thick. This is.